You guys have gifts for the holidays? And the person who got me a gift, they got me earrings. But my ears aren't pierced. So, that was kind of awkward. And now, you know what? Now I need to send them a letter and say thank you for the gift. But deep inside, I feel really weird because I can't even use their gifts, but I don't want to tell them that, because then they'll feel probably bad. You just lie and say, thank you, I'm gonna wear these a lot, and they're so wonderful. I'm wearing them right now. Do you lie? What do you do? Do I have to go get my ears pierced now and wear them every day? What? is this a sign that I have to get my ears pierced? Tape them? That seems dangerous. To tape them. What if they stab my ear? I don't know. What could you do with them? Is that a thing where people use tape? I forgot I still have auto-tune. I'm not really singing, so I'm gonna turn it off. Is that a thing where, you use tape instead? That looks so weird, though. There's no way that's a thing. Wait, I'm gonna... What is this? They sell these things to make them clip-on earrings or something. Use hot glue, that's a good idea. I could just pierce them myself. Like, I'm pretty sure that what is it? The piercing, you know? I'm pretty sure it's sharp enough to go through my ear. It might get stuck, though. That's fine, because the point is to wear them forever. That's what I'm supposed to say in my letter. I'll never take these out. Infection. Listen, Getting infections from wounds, that's a state of mind. Okay? That's a state of mind. If I tell myself I won't get infected, I will not. It's simple.